built like a maze, remnants of battle. It's not a temple, it's a fortress. To defend against what, though? Fiends?
Worse. Humans. Humans feared and coveted the power of the ancients. And so they slaughtered them.
Sephiroth.
Don't be afraid. It's not death. It's a homecoming. You'll see him soon enough.
You okay?
It's not me you should be worried about.
Just tell me. This place. Is it the Promised Land?
I'm sorry, but I don't think it is.
Of course. Figures.
Always did take my word for it. I never hated you, you know.
This pedestal's a key. One only an ancient can use.
Where are you going?
Got a report to make.
Aerith, I need you. What's it say?
O warrior, weary though thou art, inward must thou now turn. Reflect on thy long and bloody path, and kindle life's fire anew. Forget not thine ire, for it shall remake thee.
The red carpet for us?
Sorta. We're each supposed to face some kind of trial.
I guess you get to sit this one out.
Typical.
I'll wait out here. But make it quick.
Well, no point delaying the inevitable.
Right.
See you on the other side.
Thank you.
Subject located!
It can't be real.
You're out of time! Over here!
Specimen. It must be handled with the utmost care. Number 13. Don't be shy. Make sure he's strapped down tight. Such a fine red coat. A rare specimen for my lucky 13th test. That's it. Henceforth, you shall be Red 13. Shall we then?
Monsters. Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Welcome all!
Thanks for looking out, Barret.
Awesome.
Everything's gotten so much easier, thanks to that reactor.
Bet you're aching for a nice hot shot.
Myrna's been waiting for you.
There you are! What's wrong, baby? You okay?
Myrna!
What's gotten into you? All right, let's get you inside. Someone's clearly had a long day.
Okay. Baby!
Stopping at Sector 4 Undercity. Sector 4 Undercity.
Thank you.
and let's go. Does it hurt? I'm sorry, sweetie. I'm spoiling our adventure. Just wait here, all right? I'm gonna find a doctor. Huh? Hello?
Stay down, brat.
Are you okay?
Doctor around here?
I'm sorry, honey, but I don't know. I'm not from this part of town.
Oh, okay.
I could help you look, though.
No, thank you. To go. I don't want to leave my mom alone too long.
Your mother?
I'm sorry, Mommy. I tried. Mom! Don't cry, sweetie. I'll always be with you. Always and forever.
But you can't go. You can't. What about our adventure?
Miss, do you need help?
Please, take Aerith somewhere safe.
We need to go. It's not safe here.
She's over here!
Mom!
You know, if you think about it, life and death are just two sides of the same coin. Our bodies may disappear when we die, but our spirits still live on. We return to the planet, rejoin the life stream, and in time give rise to new life.
In time, yeah.
I get it. I really do. Knowing that the people we love aren't really gone, it doesn't make it any easier to let them go. It still hurts. So we can't just think of it as a homecoming, because it's not that simple. We've all experienced pain. We all have our regrets. What we've done, what's been done to us? That's set in stone. The past is forever. But the future, even if it has been written, can be changed. It's true that the pain and the anger we carry can make us stronger. But at what cost? What toll does it take? I believe true strength doesn't come from any of that. True strength comes from our ability to forgive, to forge ahead in the hope of making things right. It comes from ourselves. So focus on the future, not the past. Do that, And not even Sephiroth will be able to stand in our way. Not even him.
Are you finished? Clock's ticking. Come on.
Yeah, I know.